This is the village of Creel. This is the main square in Creel. This is the only town around here that has an English name to it. It's named after an American who built the railroad in this area.